gout farm last time. I was fishing on that bank over there and I got kicked out. But now I'm fishing on down this bank. See if I can get a bite. Let's get started. The bait I'm going to be using is this power bait, Tequila Sunrise Power Worm. That's got some pretty good colors. So let's see if we can get a bite on this. Fishing this corner first. Shallow right here. Yeah, this worm looks good in the water. What if that's kind of shallow so I can actually kind of see the bottom? See if I can spot a bass. I want to throw in this corner, but if I hook to a big one, probably lose it. Oh, he let go. Had one. I feel like a little baby. Dang. Hey, first bite though, I'm happy about that. That means that I actually have a chance of getting one. One bass from this corner. Might be gone. Got him that time. Oh, this might be a big one. Oh yeah. Make sure that hook is set on him. I'm gonna bring him right over here. Oh yeah, this might be a big one. Oh, what the heck? That was a big one. I even made sure I set the hook multiple times. Got one. It's a big one. Oh yeah, it's a big one. Oh yeah, it's a big one. It's a monster. Oh man. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. It's a big one. Oh man. Yes. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Yes. Oh, he's bleeding. I might have to keep him. He's bleeding. Yeah, he's bleeding pretty bad. I gut hooked him. Yeah, I'm gonna have to keep him. That's a pretty good one.
Look at that bad boy. He's bleeding pretty bad. I better call my dad and ask him should I keep him or let him go.